chased his opponent around the court after a disagreement. And that opponent, none other than his doubles partner at last year's Olympics, Manapong Jongjit. Well, following these scenes, Jongjit now faces charges of verbal abuse and unsportsmanlike conduct, as you can see, from the Badminton World Federation, while Isara faces more serious charges, including physical abuse. Meanwhile, Isara and his partner were disqualified.